Well, Bill, it's coming along fine. I had a hard job last summer. I was working in a freight yard, handling freight, and I think I've strengthened it considerably.
Some of this might be mental. Have you gotten over a mental block that you might have had because you might be concerned with that shoulder?
Yeah, at the start, you know, it got so that I was thinking about it. Every time I was on the ice, well, I figured if a guy hit me, out it goes. And now at training camp, we played 2 exhibition games, and I got cranked pretty good a couple times, and I found out it's not going to hurt me, so I'm okay now.
How about the team this year that we are going to see in Salem?
Well, it's hard to say right at the start that we're going to be a first-place club, but I'll tell you, I think we got a playoff club, and it's a real good bunch of guys to play with.
Have you seen any difference in the morale of the club at the start of the season now?
Yeah, this year it was everybody together, not 3 guys here and 2 guys there. Everybody stuck together.
It's a team effort, in other words, that has not been prevalent in the past.
Yeah, we got a good team spirit, and that's what you need.
There are some new players, new faces that we'll see this year.
Yeah, there is. There's quite a few new faces, by the way.